Okay, DemoStudio. It's a great little app. It's what I'm recording with right now, but it has some really annoying little features, or bugs, I should say. For example, with the options, recording audio from microphone, it does not remember your last settings. So when I went to audio options, it picks up my front jack. I'm using the rear jack. So you have to check that every single time. Just keep an eye on DemoStudio. It doesn't remember your preferences.